Hi, welcome to StepFlix. My name is Francesca Sahar, and we're going to start with stretching exercises for our finger symbols. Now, our finger symbols, we're going to put them aside for now. And let's start having exercises for our hands to become or to be a lot more flexible. And notice that we have muscles in our hand, so we want to warm up those muscles before we start practicing our finger symbol. So let's take a deep breath up. Inhale, big sunrise, and exhale, sunrise, and exhale. Two more. And one. Very good. Open and close your hand. Open and close your hand. Go up. Continue the range of your sunrise. And out. Again, just opening and closing. It's almost like we're doing twinkle, twinkle, little star. It's just open, close, open, close, open, close. Open, close. And out. And in. Come out, one finger at a time, and out, come in, and out, come in, out, come in, out, come in. Very good. The stretch, push, and come back in. Push. It not only stretches your hand, it stretches your forearm all the way up. Very good. Push and stretch it. Very good. Let's start with the other hand. Grab it. Push it. Bring it back in. Push. Stretch that hand. You're just warming up your muscles. Excellent. Keep going. And one more time. Very good. Let's do another. Outside. Come back in. Outside. One finger at a time. Good. Let's do the reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time. And in. And hand circles. This is good for you to practice for your belly dancing move as well. All the way down now. And up. Let's keep them right there in the front. Inside, in, and reverse, and out, out, and in, four, three, two, and reverse, one. Keep going, and one, two, three, and four. Very good. Let's finish by stretching each one of our fingers all the way back. And the last one, make sure to pull firmly, but don't hurt yourself. Good. Continue with the other hand. Deep breath up, and we are ready to play our finger symbols.